At the back, wasn't it?
Penguin.
Great Camorans. Yeah, they look nice. That one's got like, you know, a zebra pattern on the neck.
It's warm in here.
North Africa. Yeah, it's cold. It seems like heating, that's right.
Pictures of Paul here, tree museum, all stuffed animals and stuff. Somebody told me, one of my friends told me, or one of my colleagues at work told me, tree museum entry, free entry. It's four floors, five floors. Stepson Nicholas. You want to sell him? Hold on. Ha! Got the seat. Right. I just seen the gorilla.
Got a main
wolf
there.
There we are. So is that one at the back?
Yeah, that one's massive as well, yeah. These ones are from Europe, Asia, and North America.
Yeah.
And then you've got a little description over here.
Yeah.
This family includes wolves, foxes, and jackals. And it's found in most of every part.
I'm not focused. This is my favourite animal. Oh wow. It's my mum's favourite animal, owls. Oh, wow. Size of these. Finches of Paul here, at Troon Museum in Troon, National Museum. Bloody hell. Ha! These are massive.
Thank you.
This is just photographs in here, looks like. Level now. Crocodiles. All you fishes. Fishes. Zebras. Sorry, I'm not talking much. Just out of this world, this place. Get yourself down here, free entry. They do exhibitions and things as well, I think. I haven't looked at that. So, like I said, sorry, I'm not talking much. Pictures of Paul here. Just, my mind's blown. Don't know where to look now. Oh, size of these. Like I said, I'm blown away. This is mental, isn't it? I'm sure it's just picking up, don't it? Maybe a duck lover. Not for you, I don't think. Huh. You should have a dog. My strips and love up here. Snakes. Size of that.
Thank you.
About it now. Like I said, Adventures of Paul at Tring Museum, National. Don't like coming out, sorry. Almost he likes all stuffed animals. Bought me stepson, so I'll get his thoughts when he's finished. Oh, sorry I didn't talk much, bloody hell, outblown, don't know if there's any more, don't think that's it, but bloody hell, well, how big, how crazy as well, so I'll catch you on the next video, well, talk to you in a little while. Shop now. All your books, if you have good reading on books. Or you have mugs.
Or is it a
hell. just come out the National History Museum. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, get us a pull. Get my comments off my stepson, see what he thinks. Hey, what did you think of the place then?
Yeah, it's good, yeah. Just make sure you thumbs up and subscribe.
Yeah, so like I said, don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, comment down below what you think, and catch you on the next video. Bye for now.